Today I am showing you how to delete multiple contacts in iPhone. Let's get started. I am showing you my two contacts over my iPhone. I can't delete both of them at a time. So I am using a third party application called Zapier. It's generally a sharing app. In the file section there is a contact tab, and select both of the contacts and delete them. Then go to your contact list. You can see all the contacts are deleted. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.